What's up, guys? This is the new Techno Wizards vlog, episode 2 of Trading a Screw to Dean Came In. Right now, it is currently 3 a.m., bro. And you wanna know what's going on? You wanna know who's at my house right now pulling up?
Yo.
What the shit doing here? I'm afraid the shit's coming. And then, if we go in this room, look who's in this room.
No, I'm sorry.
Hey. Look who's in here. What's up, guys? Welcome back to episode 2 of Trading a Screw to Dean Came In. Right now, we are at a calculator. We went from a screw to water bottle to safety glasses to a literal $20 calculator. And this time, we will try to get to $50 value, and that's the goal for today. So if you didn't already know, your mom.
Alright, we're about to film the second law of motion.
Inertia, ready? Watch this.
Inertia.
Bro, things that are in motion, stay in motion.
This is the first law.
The system. Describe, is this a closed system or a closed system?
If you're in physics, describe this system. You look kind of dead right now.
Ah!
All right, so our team members stayed up until 3 a.m. last night working on the robot, and here it is. Justin, make sure you blur this. Robot reveal is coming soon. It's about to be the best video you've ever seen. All right, so this is league meet number 3. We missed league meet number 2 because like 4 people were taking the SAT. It's man
including
James.
Me, including me,
hey,
man.
Tell them what score you got.
I got a 15, 9,000, bro.
15,
got 15, 9,000 on the SAT. All right, Jerry.
Yeah.
Predictions for the first match?
Yeah, 234.
Drum's not gonna work.
James, what are you trying to get Elias to do this game?
Dunk. Bop, dunk, bro. Dunk. Elias, hey. Gotta dunk, bro.
All right, we got James here.
Yes,
he's going to be the trader for the day.
Yes, sir.
Why are you vlogging?
This is, we are doing, trading a screw to Dean Kamen, right? And currently, we're on a $25 calculator.
$25.
Would you be willing to trade anything bigger / more expensive?
I got you.
Oh.
I got you. I've got $5.
$5.
Are you going to give me TA?
My stuff.
Oh, shit.
I got you.
Are you sure?
Wait.
Oh, yes, sir.
I've never
wait,
done that in my life.
This is an upgrade right here. Your boy, James Liu.
I love you, James.
Are you doing this?
All right. So, James, what did we get and how much does it cost?
$110 calculator. $110 right here from Amazon, bro. Amazon, $110, bro. That's crazy. We're crazy, bro. I'm crazy. I'm carrying this video, so.
All right, guys, this is match number 3. We're just back from lunch, and.
Trader shirt, how about your shirt, the hat, and a battery charger for this calculator.
No.
But here's what I can do. I can give you this child for that calculator.
I don't know, man.
Look, he has a lot to offer.
$100.
I think he's worth $200. So you're honestly getting $100 profit.
I don't know, man.
I'm the loser in this trade.
See,
here.
I don't know if we can like sell him to someone else like, legally.
Oh, so this trade is not legally binding.
Wait, I don't think this has to be legal, right?
No.
Right?
How about your shirt and the battery charger?
My shirt
and the battery charger.
The battery charger.
A Sprite in this empty Logitech controller.
It's not broken.
I'll give you my.
It's not broken. It just needs one Anderson. It's a little bit special.
I'll give you our shirt robot and my driver's.
Let me see if the calculator works.
Hold on, you can't use this one Milky Way wrapper.
Wait, if you put in -0, gives you 0. That means the calculator works.
Alright.
I just made that up. I don't know. Okay.
The deal has been robbed.
Oh, we'll take the pizza. We'll take the pizza.
Wait.
Wait.
Whoa.
I got the orange hoodie.
Orange hoodie?
It's that hoodie. Oh, no, that's ugly, it's, bro. It's that's ugly. No, I'll take this as a donation, you know?
Yeah,
bro, I can't just wear this over.
I apologize.
We got you next time. I'll literally bring the extra button up next time. I promise.
Alright, we got a deal lined up next time.
We got a deal lined up next time. The deal, it will be one button up and one battery charger with a missing Anderson for the calculator.
But what if we trade up from the calculator? You gotta add something else.
Then we'll reconsider the deal.
Alright.
Want to trade? Alright, kids. Alright, gang. You have currently traded from a screw to this $120 calculator, right? Would you guys be willing to trade multiple parts for this $120 calculator?
Like, we're willing to downgrade also.
We're willing to downgrade. Didn't we bring a calculator today?
I think
we have the
okay.
same exact one.
All right.
A yellow one.
The yellow one.
I'll trade you this and max out. It'll be yours. You can own it.
Can we get like
offered to trade a little kid?
Can we get like one that singular part?
That and a bolt.
Yo, and a
I think that's an upgrade, bro.
Something bigger than the boat?
You have something bigger than the boat.
All right, we'll take that.
We'll take it. Is it that instead?
This and that for this. Bro, look at the black one. It's more aesthetic.
Bro, but look at this thing. I don't know.
Hey, something smaller than
that. We have a lid for an Inspire, but no Inspire. Oh, it's got
three. We'll get the lid. We'll take the lid.
The lid and the calculator.
Oh, I think you're just saying the lid. You're gonna walk away from this without the status of winning like six highest.
This is tough, bro. Those stickers gotta go, bro.
Bro.
Is this basketball? But it's tied up.
Calc for calc.
Can I see the organ?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Changes.
I think that feels the deal.
That's a deal?
Yeah.
Alright. Appreciate it.
Mine has no batteries, by the
way. Don't worry about it.
Wait, from that trade?
Alright, guys. I think I got scammed, man. Didn't put batteries in there, so it doesn't work. Oh my god. It's got scammed, bro. Your boy's retired.
Hey, we got two nuts.
Though. I'm gonna retire, bro. I think it's Justin's turn. I'm retiring. Peace. Alright, gang. I've come back from retirement because I realized that I've gotta carry the series on my back, bro. So? I'm gonna be trying to trade these two nuts. Alright?
Hey.
Alright, gang. So, we're here with two bolts, looking for potential trades, you know? Bigger or better. I don't know, man.
One soda tap. What about a whole stick of hot glue?
Whole stick of hot glue.
What about a whole stick of hot glue and two zip ties?
You got it. You got it.
Alright.
Yeah, for free.
Guys, we just got our first
bro,
donation.
We love Lost Robotics.
We love Lost Robotics. We just got our first donation, guys. All right.
This man is subscribing to our channel right now. He's about to get lifetime of good luck. No. Guarantees life. That subscribe button.
91.
91. All right. Thank you. All right, James. What's the strategy going forward?
Here's the plan. Next meet. So we're gonna split into two paths. The calculator we're gonna trade with Bronkbots for the team shirt and a battery charger, right? And this path we'll trade the hot glue, the zip ties, and our first donation, the alliance marker, with another team, and we'll get it back up, and then we'll have two different paths.
All right, this is our last match. Everyone is tired with like 0 hours of sleep, so hopefully we end this well.
Alright, so basically, again, me, Justin, I had to step in to once again carry up this loss that we just took, alright? And then I'm gonna flip this into a huge W because, of course, they traded the same calculator that has no batteries and is also a student edition calculator. And as you can see, there is HCHS engraved into the calculator. So this is nothing but a loss. Right now, this is worse than the $20 calculator that was at least solar powered because it worked.
So I'll take the pencil. How about I'll give you all this for the pencil? You can keep it. You take the UFO and I give you all this. How about that, huh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it. Like, thank you, man. Like,
my brother, my brother.
Bro, this is the best team in our league, bro. Hey, better than us, all right? Please support Team Tech Times, all right? They hosted this event, all right? Please. Thank you.
All right. This guy who traded us the calculator without batteries. I don't know. What do you got to say for yourself, man?
It's clear, as you can see. Y'all didn't even, like, flip it over.
Yeah, these guys are not good at making
decisions. I think you swindled yourself.
These guys are not good at making decisions, so now this is what we have, so.
Thank you. We will repay this kindness. Tenfold, right?
So I think that wraps up, you know, today's video. So obviously we kind of end off in an L. Meet's already over, but we still have league tournament after this, so we're gonna get there. And we ended off with this spinny pen and also a copper pixel kindly donated from the Team Tech Titans. So they've been helping us a lot throughout this journey, but we're gonna get there and we're gonna see Dean Kamen. All right, we'll see you in the next video. Peace out.